this moon egg in. And today, we're going to open up an egg.
And
yeah. Reagan, do you want me to open this and you open the egg? Or do you want to
the
trade?
The only place has rats.
Maybe we can open it now. Okay, let's pop.
I've only got one more.
Oh. Ooh, chocolate!
Look!
There's chocolate!
Hey, you guys, look
what's on chocolate!
I don't know.
Chocolate!
I forgot the name of this chocolate. But,
Look, Bethany, chocolate!
Reagan, look at your chocolate shirt.
I
just
got candy. I may want to make them tonight. And that way,
they'll be awesome. What was in it? Candy was in it. You guys, so here's the egg.
And here's
the chocolate egg, and here's the things.
Here, Bethany, here's a
candy. I guess it's great.
Eat it.
That's good.
Mm. Is that candy too? Mm-hmm. What was in it? This was in there?
This was in it.
Oh. And it was inside of that?
No. This was out of this.
Look,
it's just a teacup.
Just a toy teacup?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no, this is... I'm gonna have water inside of it.
Okay, so...
You want juice?
Here's the little grape things. Reagan, want to try the grape things?
Yeah.
I want to try the grape.
Okay, those are yours. Okay, let's try one. In 3, 2, 1. They're good.
Look at my eyes.
Mom, want to try one?
I don't think these are the right
batteries. Mom, want to try one of these grape things? They're good. They taste like those mud things.
I don't want them. No. I don't want anything.
This tastes good.
This is what they look like.
Hello. Goodbye. Hello. Goodbye.
This is mine.
What about throwing it out here? This is what it looks like. Yeah, they're too close.
Like this. But like the chocolate even has...
Yeah, you found your juice. Good job,
man. Oh, jeez, I just cracked some.
Yeah. What's what we can do?
Okay, what do you want for supper? Because we're going to have to make your supper first. I don't know if they're going to have food there or not. Okay. Are they going to have food at the party?
Mm.
In mine. 5 o'clock. 7. Well, why don't you eat? You'll eat a little bit here.
Inside the tummy.
I have to go to a birthday party.
Adrian, I don't know if it's
we cannot say whose birthday it is. We cannot say.
I haven't gone out yet.
It's Jack.
You cannot say information about people.
Yeah.
I just said names. You're gonna definitely want to wear a coat when you go. You really should have worn.
Guys, guess what? I'm bringing my bird back to life.
I know. Bring your birds.
What about my fountain?
Alright.
We'll get it.
Inside the comments.
Place later whenever I get home.